Yeah, we are.
It's illuminous.
I don't know. He's got his shirt unbuttoned. That's all I know.
Everybody comes to me. Josh, Moon, take care of Moon.
He's calling it the orgy room.
It's not even a room, Moon.
I told Rachel she could take you home tonight.
Okay, you get the idea.
Directed about half of our set list today, so. Yeah, it's called The Catcher in the Rye, Eric.
We've like just played Saturday, so basically all of our instruments are out of tune and we didn't bother to tune them and they're all messed up, so.
Thank you.
well. That's what I make this effort.
God, that is spotty, shoddy, is something my White Sox hat. Gotti? Spotty?
It's Dr. Dre.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, thanks, Katie. Everybody, the side of Katie's house.
Thank you. What's going on, Dre? Alright, well, in a little bit, time to do the tap.
Are you ready?
I'm not. are still in tune.
Yeah, okay. For any of you who are familiar with the song, the lyrics to the song are deep, so pay attention. Sid Barrett.
Yes!
He was in the Pink Floyd, and then he got too weird, so they kicked him out.
Two, three, four.
Mills, that was incredible.
Balance the glasses, play the harmonica, and guitar.
Did you guys power back up the camera?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It turns me on.
Catch on to us.
Yeah, alternating.
The last time we played it, I played it right.
Anybody know where my pick is? Ready?
No, listen to me.
Steve, this is an Eakin cover, because I've heard the tuning song at many Eakin concerts, so.
It's the crazy one, right?
Yeah. Why don't you play that one?
We'll work on it.
What? The crazy one?
Yeah.
Is that Ode to Wilbur you're talking about, Steve? Because I've never figured out.
We played that last time.
Yeah.
How about Clap?
We don't have that on the list, but let's see.
But I like what I did. I like what I did. I played the same.
but you know.
Okay, somebody's gotta say.
This is honky funk for you. We'll be right back. In case you notice us twitching during the sets, because we're getting eaten up by mosquitoes as we play, and like you can't really, you know. Are y'all enjoying yourselves? Good. We said are y'all enjoying yourselves? Since you guys have been kind of getting crazy the whole time, we're going to take it down a notch. Well, we just don't want anybody to get overexcited. We don't want anybody to have any heart attacks, any medical emergencies, brain aneurysms. So we just want everybody to cool it. You! There, cool it, man.
I think you feel faint.
Cool.
Hey, are you going to do octopus?
No. I want you to settle down, Andrew. Settle down. Stay off the trampoline, all of you. Just take
I'll
it
down. Settle down when you do octopus, Josh. I'm about to get rowdy!
Sebastian Bach on you and jump off the stage kicking and screaming.
Yeah!
Not because I want to hurt you, because I really like Sebastian Bach.
You're taking
my
crap on the piece of hell
in
a crash.
What's he the singer of? Is it a chair?
Okay.
It's a C, starts out
with a C.
The song is written by Lou Reed.
I'm fighting up.
I'm Just started about an hour or so ago. Sorry, Clark, you picked the wrong time to press closet. It's Beatles cover time. Beatles covers time. Nice, soft, cute Beatles covers. Really done. lost the words. Screw it, man. Sorry, guys. It's hell up here, guys. It's hell.
Hey.
Yeah.
Watch language, man.
What?
Watch language. Can't hear you, Chris. No explicit language.
Oh. Yeah, you guys.
You're hurting my virgin ears.
Sorry.
I've never heard that
you
word.
You guys edited Sunday. And now you're.
He edited Sunday.
Okay, what's next?
Edit it.
You don't want to play it.
Huh? I'll play it if you want to.
What?
Speaking of, Katie, can we swear?
Yeah.
Okay, let's swear.
What extent
can I swear? Does anyone in the building like the Violent Femmes?
Yeah. Josh does.
Rousing response.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Yeah, ready?
So off key.
Spirits be with us.
Mantra. Right.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Day after day, I will walk and I will play. But the day after today, I will stop and I will start.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Oh my, okay.
I know.
Enter the cock rock. Or should I say, enter the cock rock.
Whatever.
I love it. Should I dress? Yeah. Alright. Okay. Hold on. Counts up. 1, 2, 3, 4! Will somebody come to me? Set yourself free. Be a queen, don't be a pawn. Open yourself to a new dawn. Feel it when you're near. You're not as fixed as you appear. I'll lift you up and take you high. Make you love and make you cry.
Yeah.
many of you like shuffling Mayan fetus men?
I do!
Thank you!
I like them more. I
appreciate that.
I just heard it the other day, though. This year was my first time.
Ready?
Ready?
trip is over,
were you? Yeah. I got a little lost in the sound.
Thank you, Moon.
Tell him how it is, Moon.
All right. What's we got left to play? Anybody have any requests? What have we been playing?
Octopus!
Okay, at once, children.
Caleb.
I'd be down.
I said octopus first.
I like Josh's suggestion better.
I said octopus. Well,
Josh doesn't matter.
Yes, they were bemoaning the lack of octopus.
Well, if they'd stayed, they could have licked my left and right testicle.
Smooth time. And you know what that can be.
Alright, we've never actually tried doing this. Every time we've ever played this song, we've like and kind of intentionally destroyed it.
What? Oh, sure, I suppose. Is it a tune? Okay. Oh,
jolly good. Jolly good then.
Play it.
Now, this is the Erica version.
A couple of you witnessed this last time we attempted it, and sorry that you had to witness that.
Who broke a string? That'll be our excuse.
Ready, guys? This, in all probability, will be our last song for the evening. You've been a lovely audience. We would like to thank you very much.
Yeah.
We would like to thank our hostess, Katie King, for being so lovely. Y'all such a, give yourselves a hand. You've been such a lovely audience. Yes.
Yeah, I know.
Back up later, drink first.
Thank you, we're the empty entertainer.
Totally good show.
Not for a while, because I just checked it a second ago.
Thanks, Steve.
Good job, fellas. Oh, hey.